only plant these in pots for indoors if you have a greenhouse or where the humidity is exceptionally high. These need lots of humidity, 90 to 100% sauna light to really thrive inside. They need a bright indirect lighted spot. And remember, these go dormant in the fall and winter, so the leaves will eventually fade and dry up.